हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल HSE ब्लॉग्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट वर्ल्ड एनवायरनमेंट डे। सो वर्ल्ड एनवायरनमेंट डे इज सेलिब्रेटेड एनुअली ऑन 5 जून एंड इज द यूनाइटेड नेशन प्रिंसिपल व्हीकल फॉर इनकरेजिंग अवेयरनेस एंड एक्शन फॉर द प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ द एनवायरनमेंट। वर्ल्ड एनवायरनमेंट डे फर्स्ट टाइम सेलिब्रेटेड इन 1974 on dated 5 June 1974. It has been a platform for rising awareness on environmental issues such as marine pollution, human overpopulation, global warming, sustainable consumption and wildlife crime. World Environment Day is a global platform for public outreach with participation from over 143 countries annually. Each year, the program has provided a theme and forum, communities, non-government, government and celebrities to advocate environmental causes. World Environment Day official name is UN World Environment Day. It is also called as Eco Day, Environmental Day, WED, World Environment Day. We will discuss about purpose of celebrating World Environment Day. That is, purpose of celebrating is environmental issues awareness. If we will discuss about history of World Environment Day, that is, World Environment Day established in 1972 by the United Nations at the Stockholm Conference on the Human Environment that had resulted from discussions on the integration of human interaction on environment. 2 days later, 2 years later in 1984, the first World Environment Day was held with the theme only One Earth. Even through World Environment Day, celebrations have been held annually since 1974. In 1987, the idea for rotating the center of this activity through selecting different host countries began. So we have discussed on World Environment Day in shorts. Thanks for watching this video. To get this type of video, please subscribe our channel and share your friends.